Aurora, where jack-o'-lantern wannabes were taking flight.
That worked.
If I'm not mistaken, that's a pumpkin launch. It's a hands-on demonstration for Montview Elementary students, the fifth graders learning how to build and operate their own pumpkin-launching catapult. It's going to debut at Aurora's annual Pumpkin Fest next month. The candy launch looks to be rather popular.
Oh, they just love that. Launch anything. It's a lot of fun.
Anytime anything hits the air, it's good news for kids.